What's up guys, welcome to this video. So unfortunately my camera got broke, so I have to film this reaction with my phone. I really hope that the quality is quite okay. But today's the day we've all been waiting for. BTS will perform Black Swan for the very first time at the Late Late Show. And if you saw my Black Swan reaction, you know that I'm absolutely in love with the song. I'm so curious about the choreography and everything. Can't wait.
Oh my god, it starts. It starts!
Let's go! Ooh! Oh my god, the setup. And they are all barefoot. Okay, okay. Ooh. Oh my god, the waterfall. Oh, the setup is amazing. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Bum, bum, bum. Oh my god, this song is so good. Ooh, Jimin. Ooh, the choreo. And all in black. Jimin's voice. Oh my god. Ooh. Whoa. The choreography is so good. Jimin. Whoa. Whoa, I love the choreo. And the setup, oh my god, I'm dying. Beautiful. Ooh, and the end call. So good. Whoa, so I thought that this song couldn't get any better, but ooh, with the choreography, which is matching so perfectly to the song, and the setup, so beautiful with the forest and the waterfall and BTS barefoot, oh my god. So good, it was so good. Wow, I'm really impressed. I really want to see that live. I hope I can get tickets for their tour. This is definitely one of BTS' best performances ever, in my point of view. So good. Let me know what do you think about it. Yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I hope that I will see you next time. Bye.